Just every band, but the names you drop are second hand.